Do the following pair of equation have no solution? We have to justify. Part 1 is, first equation 2x plus 4y equal to 3, and second one is 12y plus 6x equal to 6. As we know that if a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2, then only the equation have no solution. Here a1 is 2 but a2 is not 12, it is 6. So a1 by a2 equal to 2 by 6, that is 1 by 3. And b1 upon b2 is 4 upon 12. It is also 1 by 3. Now, c1 by c2 is 3 by 6. That is 1 by 2. As we can see that first two ratios are equal. A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2. Both are 1 by 3. But not equal to C1 by C2. That is 1 by 2. So, option 1 is correct. Now, second part. X equal to 2y. This is the first one. And y equal to 2x. This is the second equation. On simplification, we get x minus 2y equal to 0 and 2x minus y equal to 0. Again going through the same process, a1 by a2 equal to 1 by 2 and b1 by b2 equal to minus 2 upon minus 1, that is 2 by 1. So here a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. So equation have unique solution. Now the third part. It is 3x plus y minus 3 equal to 0. This is the first equation. And second is 2x plus 2 by 3y equal to 2. Again checking the same thing, a1 by a2 is 3 upon 2, b1 by b2 is 1 upon 2 upon 3, that is 3 by 2, and c1 upon c2 is minus 3 upon minus 2. That is 3 by 2. So all the three ratios are equal. A1 by A2, B1 by B2, C1 by C2. All three ratios are equal here. A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 equal to C1 by C2. All are equal to 3 by 2. So equation have infinite many solutions.